And welcome everybody to the first annual Let's Playathalon.
And guess who's fucking here? Yeah, I'm Mike, by the way, unless you motherfuckers don't know, and if you don't know, I don't give a fuck. You do now.
Wow.
So who, you're gonna be Canada? Canada?
Of course I wanna be Canada.
Alright, well fuck you, I'm gonna be USA then.
Everybody knows Canadians
USA, bitch.
Are the best hockey players.
Alright, I'm gonna play this shit even.
Even?
Even. Even Steven.
I'm changing my team.
You are?
Yep.
Well, shit, I can't go back. fucking cheater. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose now.
Why? Because I changed my skinny guy for a normal guy?
Yes.
This is actually our second recording of this game.
Yeah.
Our first recording was on my old shitty computer, which was really a bad idea. I probably should have just waited. But,
There it goes. No, it didn't. What the fuck? Why is it not switching? Fucking goddamn it, it wouldn't switch people.
You have to push the right button.
There's only two buttons. I hit them both.
I'm the green people, by the way.
Well, they figured that out. You're Canada. Canada's fucking green.
So what are you saying, Mike?
I'm saying they're environmentally conscious. Unconscious. Unconscious.
You're making an awful big judgment call about Canadian people
fuck!
There. I have a lot of Canadian viewers, you know.
Do you really?
Yeah, like after America, like Canada is the second most popular country for viewing me.
How the fuck do you know that?
YouTube gives you like demographic statistics and shit.
No shit, really?
Yeah.
How'd they add that?
It's been like that for a while.
Oh my god, I'm so terrible.
I'm kicking your ass, by the way.
I know, what the fuck? You see, this is why. This is exactly why we had to restart.
Yep.
Because I fucking, well.
Yep, I've been fucking practicing this shit.
Yeah, I bet you have, you little bitch. What the hell? You got Super Saiyan cheats on now.
I did up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right. B-A-B-A start.
Yeah, there we go.
The reason we can't use the first batch of videos is because, basically, I had to record the audio separately from the video.
And it totally fucked everything up.
Yeah, the audio is like 6 minutes longer than the video.
It's totally
and I've been trying to get it...
Oh, here we go.
...get it synced up.
You're not gonna beat me.
I have to at least try.
You're not going to.
That's the sound of me mashing buttons like a madman. a word to the wise, never engage Mike in a button mashing contest.
I probably win. I'm pretty fucking good.
Yeah.
It's all that, you know, hand-eye coordination.
From?
Well, you know, stuff. Work.
Work?
Hey, it's like work.
So how's it feel to be out of a job, Mike?
You know... Normally, I'd be worried.
Are you relieved?
I am so relieved I'm not working there anymore.
Man, I'm so fucking jealous of you. If I didn't need this job to fucking pay rent and shit, I would quit in a heartbeat. Hope nobody from work's listening to this.
They're not going to be.
Never know.
They're not going to be.
Watch a fucking potential... God damn it!
Two people, huh? Really?
Oh, so you just automatically assume I'm going to lose.
Oh, it's assumed, my
friend. Is that a foregone conclusion?
It's a foregone conclusion. Mm-hmm. I could not button mash as quickly as possible and still probably win.
Wow. Awful confident there, aren't you?
Yeah.
How the fuck am I supposed to do this with only two people?
Well, it's called okay. A penalty for a reason.
I'll still score. I didn't tell them to get into a fight. It's not my fault.
God, why can't I hit anything?
Why should I be penalized for the actions of my fucking characters?
Except for your fucking goalie. It's the only thing I can hit. God, get off of me, fat guy.
Oh yeah, well, maybe we should explain how this game works.
Oh well, you know.
We're actually controlling our goalies at the same time.
Oh, it's incredibly annoying.
It's not annoying, it's awesome.
Oh, I hate it.
Fucking every hockey game should be like this. I mean, imagine how much better...
Fuck, my hand already hurts.
Yeah, mine too, dude. Mine too.
Oh my god.
I got...
You got both of your fucking...
Oh
back.
God, that was so close.
Fuck!
Oh yeah. This is how it's gonna be. Don't worry, you'll still kick my ass in the next game that we play.
Whatever.
Just like fucking last time.
Hey, I got lucky.
I suck at that shit. So yeah, we have a lovely schedule of games lined up. All competitive, of course, since this is the Let's Playathalon. We are competing for title of Champion of the Universe.
Oh my god, it teleported through my goalie.
Wow. Out of practice.
Just like old times. Just like old times.
Dude, I don't know what you're talking about. I was never that...
Yes, you were, dude.
Nah, I don't know.
The only thing I had going for me was
button mashing. Actually, I think, you know what might have been fucking me up the last time?
What?
The fact that the emulator was running at like 90% speed.
Oh, whatever.
I don't know, dude.
What?
I knew it felt off.
Then why did you never even fucking say anything?
Because I didn't want to rock the boat.
Rock the boat.
I don't like making waves. Oh, god damn it.
Yeah, baby.
How'd you shoot it in that direction?
I passed it to my guy.
Oh.
Dummy.
Sounds like a pretty good strategy. So are we still going to do best of three?
Yeah.
Sounds good to me. I mean, I want.
Oh my god, how did you win? What the fuck? I got lazy on the goalie. I thought it was a foregone conclusion that I was going to win that.
On the goalie?
I got lazy on the goalie.
What did that have to do with your goalie?
What do you mean, what did that have to do with my goalie? What do you mean? I stopped goalieing. Fuck! Not that it really matters, apparently.
I thought you were talking about the fight.
No.
Okay.
No, I thought I was going to win the fight, so I stopped goalieing.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you should never stop goalieing.
What the hell? You got the fucking rapid fire.
No, dude.
Yes, you fucking
No,
dude.
I don't.
Fucking cheater.
I promise I do not. You saw me set my controls up.
I know. What are you doing? You're like masturbating the fucking thing or something.
Oh, I have a lot of practice at that.
Oh my god, I must be hitting the wrong button.
Probably. That's why I always just mash both. Get the button!
Oh my god. I'm losing so bad.
Oh, this game is certainly going in a different direction.
Yes, it is. It's cause I have the skinny dude. It's fucking up my mojo.
Yeah, I mean, last time you fucking played with nothing but fat dudes and you fucking kicked my ass.
Yeah, I did. It was awesome.
You didn't even... How did I miss that?
I don't know.
You didn't even mean to.
I know. I meant to do nothing but medium-sized guys.
Yeah, maybe I should have gone nothing but obesity.
Hey.
Anyway, I don't... Oh, yeah.
Anyway, what?
Oh, what have you been up to for the past 2 years or so?
Past 2 years? What have I been up to?
Your fans have... They've been missing you.
No, well, I don't know about that.
No, man, you have a small but dedicated fan base on YouTube.
Wow.
Mostly preteen girls.
Well, you know. Do like, you know.
You know, you should hook that shit up.
No!
Maybe I should have shot it, huh?
You probably should have.
Fuck!
I'm coming back.
Oh, God. You're coming back.
Coming in or back? I mean, what the fuck?
So.
That's what she said.
How about them Yankees?
How about... Wow, that was terrible. Ugh.
So you know who else we haven't seen in a while?
Anaconda Rifle.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, I haven't seen him forever.
Yeah, me either.
Well, you know, he is in, like, Italy or something.
Ireland,
that's what
But I don't think he's there anymore.
Oh, is he not?
I don't know.
Well, he needs to fucking stop being...
I'm speculating. I think he grew out of this whole silly hobby.
I don't know. Maybe. I don't know.
I mean, he's probably playing hockey for real right now. And, you know, we're sitting here...
Oh, my God.
We're sitting here on a Saturday night. Fuck!
Saturday? You're crazy. It's not Saturday.
I was trying to be funny for...
Oh.
I was trying to make us look like losers.
Oh. Well, I mean, that's not very hard.
Yeah. I mean, what was I really doing on Saturday?
Playing D&D. That's what you were doing.
Yeah.
Same thing you always do.
It was fun as hell.
Try and take over the world. Oh, what a terrible pass.
To have a curse. Oh, my God.
Oh.
Oh, why did you pass it that direction?
Speaking of that awesome song.
Song?
His song.
Oh, God!
Aww.
You mean the music was screaming behind it?
Hey, that's still a good song. I like that song.
Okay, so speaking of that song...
Well, I don't know.
Oh, fuck. What, you were about to say something. Give me that fucking puck.
Give me that fucking puck.
Oh, shit. Man, if you had a shot there instead of passing it...
I know, I probably would have fucking... made it.
Probably.
I, you know what?
Oh, what?
I meant to hit the right button.
maybe you should, You can't score
It went through my fat guy. What the fuck? I can't score on you.
Nope.
Really?
I'm fucking invincible.
You are, huh?
I'm the goalie and master. what was I gonna say?
I don't remember.
Oh, yeah. We were talking about metal with that What a Horrible Night to Have a Curse song.
A song on there that's even worse than that.
Yeah. But I mean...
Oh my god!
Wow. I thought I was fucked. I thought I was F'd in the A. The A stands for anus.
Oh! I tried to fake you out and it didn't work.
It would be nice to get the puck. It'd be funny if we could, like, see the statistics at the end of the game to see, like, who had possession the most. And, like, it's going to be, like, 90% you.
Tie, bitch!
Well, I don't know about that.
What do you mean you don't know about that?
You want to just pause it 11 minutes and just cut it off there so I don't have to fucking edit this later?
If you want, that's fine.
I think we should. Let's just pause it here, actually.
Okay.
That's close enough.
So this is episode one of a multi-episode experience.
Yes, a continuing series.
So come back, because if you don't, we might hunt you down and kill you.
Yep.